Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's been, I believe, 6-7 months since I've been here on the camera talking to you guys, and it's a long story, but we'll update you guys on that. I just wanted to go ahead and come over here and give you guys a little review. Luis got me a pair of sunglasses I saw from Beginning Boutique, which is an Australian store, and I really wanted them, so he got them for me. And so we got the package and everything, and I was wearing them, and then I noticed there was something on the lens. It was like a little stain, and we tried to clean it and everything, it didn't work. So we contacted them and they told us that we need to send pictures and things like that, and they're very helpful. So they gave us a replacement, and I just got it on the mail. It's right here. So I just wanted to do a review, because when we asked them to send us a new one, we in the comments we put that we wanted to be with more wrapping paper, possibly in a box, because at first it came in just a little bubbly envelope. So we thought it probably got damaged from Australia all the way to the US. But yeah, so we just got it. It was like a big hard box. Just try to open this one so you can see. Okay, so these are the girls. It was Grace and Emily. Thank you. Oh, this is so really sweet. They sent me a hydrating shampoo. Losing my voice. And a natural hydrating conditioner from Hello. It's just like a sample thing. There you go. And this is the store. Beginning Boutique, there you guys can see. Oh, they put it in a glass case. Glasses case, not glass case. Okay, let's try to open this. At first, this is how they came on the other, and they just came in a little envelope like this, and we believe that's how it got damaged, but let's see. Yay! I'm in love with the sunglasses, like that Celine vibe. It's just wonderful, yay! Let's try this on. Hell yes! How do I look? So much better. Okay, so on the other ones, it had like a white staining here, and like it was hard to see, but once I saw it, like I have that thing that like once I see it, it's gonna bother me for the rest of my life. So these are the sunglasses. So excited, and you guys go check them out. It's Beginning Boutique. It's not a sponsor or anything. I just wanted to come over here and do a review because of what happened. And Grace and Emily were great. Love the sunglasses. Look good. So yeah, guys. So this is all for today. And I will see you guys later. Bye.